Okay, here I go again. It's a little bit weirder because I'm doing it again, the video thing, because I had it kind of sideways last time and there's an Italian in the background over there. My Nefertiti thing for my hair failed this morning, which is fine. She said she would do my hair before the show, which is great because I had the whole day to catch up on chores and all that great stuff. So I am standing in front of 7-Eleven while sitting in the car waiting for Eddie to come get us some snacks. Eddie Jr. and his girlfriend, so that we can head over to Alicia's dance recital. Crazy thing, they said that there's plenty of tickets for the dance recital, but there's absolutely no seats available. So that's kind of whack, because it's like 4 hours from the time that I get there, the recital continues, and I'm not going to be standing for no 4 hours, sorry. So if that's the case, then we'll go ahead and stand for her recital. You know, and then we gotta go because Natalia's not gonna have that crap. So anyway, just a little update on my status, and I'll keep you informed as of how tomorrow goes. All right, peace.